friends. This is Aditya Abacus Coaching Class. Please like, share, comment and subscribe our channel. This is my first video, friends. Please encourage us. Click on bell icon and activate my channel. Now we can learn about the abacus and different parts of abacus. Friends, see this abacus. We'll say as abacus. You can see the dots position. We'll say as ones. And after the dots, you can say as tens. After that, hundreds. At the abacus, there will be many dots. But you have to start from the starting position. Because we can say up to number of terms. Means you can use here, we will say about less terms. We will use here, we can say about more terms. Again, we can use here. We can use anywhere, but every time we will use at middle point. Friends, this is a dot position. We will say once. About, I will introduce this. This is, we will call this frame. Back, outer board, frame. This you can see as middle, reckoning bar or dividing bar. This you will say as the rod in middle of beads. These are the beads which will move freely. These are upper beads, these are lower beads. Now we can start our topic. Friends, we will say this is one positions and we will add one. We will say as one. We will add two, we will say as two. We will add three, we will say as three. We will add four, we will say as four. And friends, we will use these two fingers for learning of abacus. Because these are at minus, these are at plus. At for upper, these are only plus, these are only minus. These are at plus, these are minus. For upper beads, these only plus, these only minus. Friends, you have to clear abacus with our two fingers from the reckoning bar. Like this. Add one. It says add one. Add two. Add three. Add four. Now we have to do add 5 means plus upper bit 1 and lower bit minus 4. Add 6, add 7, add 8, add 9. Add 10 means you have to 10 and minus 10. I told you before once 10s means at the smallest you learn abacus on drawing of with your pencil. Now we have to learn the abacus with the doing of hands. Thank you for watching my videos. Please like the video, friends. Thank you.